60, opened Saturday Night Live with his portrayal of President Donald Trump. The skit followed the president's border wall address and attempted to make fun of his need to call a national emergency on the current border crisis on the Texas-Mexico border. The skit saw several actors portraying reporters, including one as CNN's Jim Acosta and another as a reporter from Playboy. They both questioned the president. The skit ended with him reinforcing the border wall emergency, then alluded as President Trump said he had to go to Mar-a-Lago to play golf. Don Cheadle, 54, opened the show, and was later joined by Leslie Jones. The first skit was a play on a news TV show, Fresh Takes, which followed a local high school. Don played an inappropriate teacher who was more concerned with befriending the kids over teaching them. He allowed the kids to drink, and on a separate occasion, brought weed to a senior class party. Leslie Jones played a school nurse who announced that the wrestling team had ringworm. The next skit makes fun of a competition baking show. Leslie played a home baker who attempted to make an Olaf cake, and failed miserably. Don Cheadle's Cookie Monster cake was also a fail, but somehow came to life and started to argue with a fellow baker, whose cake was perfection. The next skit featured a commercial of couples trying to enjoy an intimate moment, but felt interrupted by their dogs. So a giant tent that was shaped in the form of a dog was created, so that couples could enjoy alone time together without the watchful eye of their family pet. Musician Gary Clark Jr. took the stage for a great, soulful performance of one of his hits. Weekend Update was next on the list. Michael Che and Colin Jost discussed trending topics in news. The duo talked about the wall border crisis and showcased a chopped-up version of a speech given by President Trump. Michael later said he was tired of making jokes about Trump and his dumb asterisk wall, that a part of him wanted to actually see it up. He later clarified that he doesn't want an actual wall, but would like to see a PowerPoint version. Cast members dressed as Chuck Schumer and Nancy Pelosi came to comment and discussed Ann Coulter's turn on President Trump. Che and Colin continued to discuss trending stories, including Ryan Adams and his sexual misconduct accusation, a removal of a shoe from Katy Perry's brand over accusations of blackface, and the Oscars hostless show. Another skit featured a play on Celebrity Family Feud. Several of the cast members took on the role of Lady Gaga, Bradley Cooper and Glenn Close. Following the play on the game show, Don ended up at a bar that looked to be in the South, and was set to brawl with another customer. But, the duo broke into song and dance before eventually getting into a fight. The last skit featured a life-size roach, played by Don, who invaded a family's life, and began having relations with the owner's wife. He was eventually killed by one of the family's kids with a raid-like spray. The final skit was an advertisement for a hotel that looked nice but was terrible. Don played a chef, photographer, and a DJ, who was absolutely poor at his job.